Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to pair a Bluetooth speaker with your Amazon Echo Dot. While the Amazon Echo Dot can do a lot of amazing things, one of its most lackluster features is its underwhelming built-in speaker. One way to give your Echo Dot's audio a boost is to connect it to a more powerful Bluetooth speaker so the audio can come through it. Let's walk through how to connect your Amazon Echo Dot to another Bluetooth speaker. Step 1. Open the Amazon Alexa app on your smart device. You'll arrive at your Amazon Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the upper left corner of the screen. The menu icon looks like three horizontal lines. A menu flies out from the left side of the screen. Step 3. Tap Settings in the list of menu items. The settings screen opens. Tap the name of your Echo Dot in your list of devices that you want to connect to a Bluetooth speaker in the Devices section. The settings screen for that specific device appears. Step 4. Put the Bluetooth device you want to pair with your Amazon Echo Dot in Discovery mode. This process will be different from device to device. In this example, I'll use a JBL Flip 4 speaker. I'll put it in Discovery mode by holding down the Bluetooth button on the top of the speaker. Step 5. Immediately after you put the Bluetooth device you want to pair with your Amazon Echo Dot in Discovery mode, tap Bluetooth in the settings screen for your Echo Dot. The Bluetooth Devices section appears. Step 6. Tap the blue Pair a New Device button at the bottom of the screen. A searching message appears, and detected Bluetooth devices will slowly appear in a list on the screen. When the Bluetooth speaker you want to pair with the Amazon Echo Dot appears, tap it. In this example, I'll tap JBL Flip 4. The Bluetooth speaker you selected will now appear in the list of connected Bluetooth devices and will be automatically connected to your Echo Dot. Alexa's voice will announce over your connected Bluetooth speaker that your Echo Dot is now connected to this device. Additionally, Alexa will also say that to connect your Echo Dot to this Bluetooth speaker going forward, you'll just need to say, "Connect my speaker." Congratulations, you've successfully connected your Amazon Echo Dot to a Bluetooth speaker. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.